What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Today we're going to be torture testing a Vito Pro tech bag.
For those that don't know, these backpacks are the most sought after backpacks out there for technicians. Now, it doesn't come at a cheap price. So today we're going to torture test the snap out of it to make sure that this thing can hold your tools inside. We're going to put this through all kinds of tests and see how it holds up. Now, this right here is going to be what is going to recreate our tools inside of our bag. Because, I mean, I got expensive tools. I'm not actually going to leave all my expensive tools inside of this backpack for you guys to see out there. Because the whole video is about the backpack, not the tools. We're going to see how this thing does against a drill, how it does against a grinder, how it does against a bat. And, of course, we're going to see how fire retardant this thing is. Now, this gauge here that I got inside, this came off of a steam boiler. And it's maybe, I don't know, I want to say from the 50s. It's made out of glass, so it's perfect for our test.
Test number one, torture chest, Vito Pro pack. Who the f- course. This is the tip. We're on full power. Torture chest number one. Let's see if that glass can make it. We're gonna go through the middle. Oh, we're gonna send it this way. Let's see if our little gauge made it. Oof. Right through. At least you guys can see what it is. Over here. That's where we went in right there. Let's do this again. Let's do a few holes in here. How about, what's inside of here? So easy. What about here? This looks like a strong point. Yeah, that is strong. Oh, shit. There goes that. Ooh, that was because of the rubber, wasn't it? Some nice foam in here. Let's get rid of that. Let's try it again. Right through. Taking this out. We got insulation there. Well, let's see through the back. See if any stuff gets ruined. And in the middle here. So. got a whole commotion going on in here. Crazy thing is, I think this gate's still working. It's a marsh. All right. My friends, let's just say zipper. Look, it's like I got more pockets now. Oof. The moment I've been waiting for. Right here. Nice thick rubber right there, whatever that is. Let's check these. Where did that come from? Solid steel.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will say that this thing is pretty flammable. Oh.
Wow. Oh, yeah, come on.
Of course, I want to end the video by saying that, of course, I recommend anybody to get these book bag, backpack, tool bags, whatever you want to call it. They are pricey, but they are worth it. Obviously, this torture chest was way overboard, and definitely just take whatever you can take out of it and go ahead, buy yourself a new one.